burden made such a course of action untenable. They added that they fully cooperated with the commission at all times and had never accessed or made any payments from the charity's bank account, while independent trustees had maintained full control over the charity's finances since its inception.